Coming up, a pre-dawn attack in the city of Moscow. We're going to have the latest when the record continues. A new chapter unfolding in the Russia-Ukraine war, and it's disturbing. This morning in Moscow, a city of 21 million people, there's a pre-dawn attack. Drones struck several buildings. According to Russia's defense ministry, 5 of 8 drones were shot down. The 3 other drones had their systems jammed, causing them to veer off course.
А я иду, шагаю по Москве, но в жизни я пройти смогу.
Молодой человек!